Okay, here we have a propane torch, and I put some metal tape around where the air holes are, and then I punctured little tiny air holes in there. And I'm running MagneGas2 off of my welding tip here, and my oxyacetylene torch that I use with MagneGas and oxygen, but I'm just running straight MagneGas2 here, and I'm going to try to do some soldering or desoldering first. I'm going to try to remove that joint, see if I can do it. All right, well, that's off. It worked. Look at that. That's pretty cool. And then if you want to put it back in, you can go like that. Hold on. I have to get some solder. Oh. Sort of like that. I didn't put any flux in there. I'm gonna test out some real joints later. But that's basically it. That's pretty cool. All right, I've been wanting to do that for a while.